Hey guys, so this is day two of the vlog, aka documentation, or whichever, I don't know, whatever you guys want to call this one. So I'm just getting ready now for church. Just gonna be heading out to church all day, just been editing the vlog yesterday. Same time, just doing a couple of things, just reading up everything. So hopefully this will fly. I'll try and edit, you know, the vlogs every day. We'll see how we go for the first week. It's my second day, so it's feeling alright. I think as soon as I finish up with the system, it should be pretty good, because I'm basically just putting all the sound effects, all the, you know, the text, all the stuff, so that when I edit, I don't take hours and hours. Is that the one I'm taking? Yeah, I think it's been about 5 hours. So it's too long. I'll try and cut down. But yeah, we're just heading out now. I think I've got everything. So yeah, I'm just gonna head out to church. Let's go. Peace. Just waiting on mum. She's in the toilet. This is the one for the vlogs. Looking pretty good, guys. Give you guys a sneak peek. I think by then this is gonna be complete, but oh well. I'll show you guys anyways. This is how it's shaping up to be. See, I've got heaps of stuff, guys.
Get it.
Pinoy.
Hey guys.
Yeah. So that's how it's shaping up. Wish me luck. Let's go, Ma.
Oh,
where's Dave? It's a beautiful day. Beautiful cloudy day. And good old.
But
it's Papa Mdo. Pa? Aircon off?
Wow!
What's that? Ang aircon off?
Yeah,
off. Okay. Off na ma!
Off na to.
Just don't grab it. Off na ma! Off na ma! Naka yawi? Of course. Ito bang nasa tsaro?
Yang last na ang goal kay Kansi mo left.
Late.
Actually, I just remembered where we were saying ground, so
Thank you. Ito.
Abi.
Mama. Tamira ako.
Finished church. Karon mag dinner. Tara mga unta. Editing time. So getting back into it. Let's go. Back to the editing. Let's go. Food time. Clock. Still hot at editing. Get some food. Grub on. Edit on.
Let's get it.
Hey guys, what's up? Just finished my 25 minute workout. It was pretty good. Just about to jump in on some editing again. Just gonna try and cut up the footage. I'll show you guys the studio in a bit, but yeah, keep watching. Just fixing up. Oh my god, I was rambling. Now I understand how. Oh my god. Biggest dilemma, holy crap. I think I was talking for about 10 minutes straight. I was really into the moment. And I realized I forgot to press the record button. Flip my life. But yep. Where was I? Yeah, this is pretty much my setup. I don't really know what you guys watched last, but I'll just do a run through again. This is what I see. Got the light there. Got the light there. Got the tripods. The guitar there. Got the microphone here, microphone here. I've got two microphones coming up. One microphone's it's called Zoom H6, where that microphone there hooks up into the Zoom H6. Another microphone also hooks up into it. And then my idea is I could also use that to be hooked up into the computer where I can have Skype calls. So the idea there is gonna be like podcast where I get to interview people and get callers to actually call in, so it should be pretty good because I really want it to be interactive. And one of the main things that I want to do is I want to interview people that have really inspiring stories, just everyday people. They don't have to be famous or anything, just people who are really just hungry. That's the one that I'm after, like the ones that are just seeking for success. Doesn't need to be monetary success, doesn't need to be fame, glory, anything like that. Just to me is, if you're after success, hey, I want to talk to you, want to know your story. Because this one Instagram page really inspires me. Humans of New York, if you've heard about it, it's a really, really good Instagram page. Basically what they do is they give a chance to everyday New Yorkers a chance to put their story on there. I want to do something like that, but in a podcast kind of style. Get to be able to talk to them, get to be able to interact, maybe even just have fun and actually get to know people. So yeah, wish me luck on that. Just really looking forward to actually getting a lot of stuff done. One of the main things that I'm actually doing this vlogging thing is not to sort of go with the trend. I know it's quite trendy to actually do vlogging and all that stuff, but the reason why I'm actually going all out with this one, I've got the microphone, I've got the tripod, I've got the camera, I've got lots of stuff on here. But the reason why I'm actually going hard with this one is one thing that really inspired me with one of the podcasts that Gary Vaynerchuk, he's really inspiring, guys. He actually said that, you know, always try and document yourself because you might lose it. You might lose something that was really crucial to your life that happened, and you wouldn't be able to, you know, capture that moment. If you think about this one, would you want to watch Drake right now when he's successful, famous, popular, or would you rather watch him when he was a nobody and that was a year before he becomes successful? To me, I really want to watch that Drake who started from the bottom and went to the top. So man, that's just me. I'm really keen to sort of understand the struggles and that fight, that, you know, that challenge that you go into. It's just really, really inspiring to hear these people's stories. And at the end of the day, you know, we're all in the game of life, and it's all up to us if we really want to chase what we love or just be complacent and settle on something that we don't really want to do, but, you know, complain about it. So yeah, a lot of things happening soon. Be on the lookout for a lot more vlogs. I'm really looking forward to putting all of this, putting in the work. Should be pretty good. Cool. Radio. Leave you guys to it. Stay hungry, stay foolish, like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna be saying this one. I can't really believe that I'm saying this, but yeah, like, comment, subscribe, share if you want to share this one, and yeah, hope you guys like it. Peace out.